Oh! We got my girl Asuka, too. We got my girl Asuka and Alexa Bliss versus the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Damage Control, as in Io Sky and Dakota Kai. I love Io Sky, but my girl Asuka. Oh, yeah. She's tapping out. Bruh, what the fuck? It should have won right there. God damn it. Bianca. Oh. Maybe a sign of things to come. Saturday at Crown Jewel. Bliss now. Looks at Bliss. Oh shit. Dakota Kai with a headbutt. Oh. Oh shit. Meanwhile, away from the ring, Bianca Belair is lifting Bayley. This is what we're in store for this Saturday. Last woman standing for the Raw Women's Championship, Crown Jewel in Saudi Arabia. Oh shit. That's if they make it there. No one wants to wait for Crown Jewel apparently. Oh my fucking god. Good lord. What the fuck was that? I mean, it was belly to belly, but fucking hell. Can Asuka turn it around? Yes, she can. Oh. Oh shit. But Bliss from the outside neutralizing Dakota. Come on, Bliss. Asuka. Io Sky now wants to have a word with Alexa Bliss. Fantastic kick on the second attempt. Connected Io now back to the top rope yet again. Couldn't oh, shit. Over the moonsault. Yes, there it is. Red the danger is Asuka. Knew exactly what oh. Tag made. Alexa Bliss. Tag made to Bliss. Twisted Bliss. Let's fucking go, bro. Fuck yeah. Asuka and Alexa, new women's tag team champions. Fuck yes, dude.